Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Saya Chef Ammar Al-Ali dan hari ini insyaAllah bersama Enrico's kita nak buat masakan yang istimewa, cepat punya, tak ambil masa banyak. Nama dia spaghetti aglio olio. Tapi hari ini saya nak taruh udang, besok kita puasa kan, mesti ada lauk sikitlah. Okey, pasta-pasta dia kita sudah masak in advance. You can put inside your chiller after you put the olive oil lah. Dan lepas tu kita nak masak udang ni. Udang ni banyak mudah, senang. Kita beli udang dan kita cuci. I nak taruh apa? Minyak sapi ya. Enrico's minyak sapi. Okey, kita tumis udang. Kita nak tumis udang saja. Kita tak mau masak dia beratus-beratus. I nak ambil warna sahaja. The reason that I put minyak sapi with the udang because I wanted to give it to Malaysian flavor, to Asian flavor, okay? Of course, kita kena guna minyak zaitun as well. Okay? Itu dia, fast and easy. Kita off the induction. Now we will be teaching you how to not overcook your udang. Kita nak tunjuk bersama you, kita nak berkongsi bersama you ilmu macam mana kita nak masak udang ni tapi dia tak jadi apa? Overcook atau dia jadi keras lah. So this one, we put it here. Bring another pan. Very easy. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Right? Kita ambil Chef Ammar olive oil, extra virgin dari Palestine. You can see Chef Ammar, he never put his olive oil in a dark bottle because we wanted to make sure that everybody see the color, all right? And you can find it at Maidin. Of course, Enrico's product, also the ghee product, you can find it at Maidin, you can find it at Tesco, you can find it Giant, and you can find it Speed 99, Speed Mart 99, okay? So, be generous with the olive oil because this is what we call aglio olio. Okay, our oil is hot now. So now what we will do, we will take the chili, we'll take the garlic, which has been sliced already. Okay. The most important thing, sebanyak mustahak pasal ini, kita nak buat apa? Kita nak ambil warna bersama garlic dan kita mau infuse the taste of the olive oil. Okay. Okay, look at these colors, mashallah. It's very important that to brown. Bagi dia warna macam mas punya. Okay, lepas tu kita taruh chili flake. Pedas sikit, kita taruh black pepper. Kita taruh garam. Okay, dan lepas tu I taruh air sedikit. Saya taruh air ni because saya nak berhenti bawang putih jadi warna gelap. Okey. Dan sekarang ni kita taruh awar udang. Basli sedikit. And the cooked pasta. Okey. Orang Melayu suka apa? Makan aglio olio sikit pasal. Okay. Okay, itu dia. Spaghetti aglio olio with udang. Tak sampai 5 minit. Harga dia pun tak sampai RM10. Masya Allah, tabarakallah. Think so this one dua orang boleh makan lah. Ha? Kita ambil basli sikit. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dan kita taruh paprika. Okey. Siaman makbulan wa iftaran hani'an bersama Chef Ammar. Masa dari hati, masa with iman. And this program is sponsored to you by Enricos. Jangan lupa guna Enricos minyak sapi yang paling disponnya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. See you again.